When videos go viral, they capture the attention of millions. But health experts are stepping in after seeing recent videos that encourage dangerous acts.
We're talking about social media challenges. Reporter Jacqueline Lee found out why some people do them and why they should think beforehand.
Social media challenges are not only spreading, but also getting more dangerous. Take the Tide Pod Challenge, for example. Who would have thought people would want to eat laundry detergent on purpose? So we spoke with local students to find out why it was so appealing.
Online challenges are spreading like wildfire, some with good intentions, like the Ice Bucket Challenge, to raise awareness for ALS. Other challenges, questionable, like swallowing cinnamon, and then some that are downright dangerous, like this one, smoking alcohol. In this video that's gotten almost 7 million views, this guy gets drunk by inhaling alcohol rather than drinking it, all in the name of getting drunk quicker.
It's dangerous and silly.
Virginia Beach EMS Chief Bruce Nadelka says online challenges like this one come at a cost.
So anything like that can cause some very rapid and potentially permanent problems.
And who can forget the Tide Pod Challenge? Those seeking internet fame, literally eating detergent.
You have the same chemicals that will remove grease and oil and food and blood from clothes. You take that internally, it is going to definitely do some severe damage.
The American Association of Poison Control Centers issued a high alert. Record numbers of 13 to 19 year olds are eating detergent, with 86 cases in the first 3 weeks of the year, and that number is rising.
It's not meant to ingest, it's meant to clean dirt and filth and grime out of clothes.
We wanted to know what the appeal was, so we talked to students at Old Dominion University.
They just want to be noticed.
I think they're entertaining, but it is kind of foolish to do.
All the students we talked to thought the challenge was dumb.
Why did they put themselves at risk to try to do something like that?
Because they want people to like them and think that they're cool because they do stupid things like that.
But some understood why their peers would try it.
If it gets views, then people make money, and as long as they don't kill themselves, and I suppose there's nothing wrong with that, right?
From a health standpoint, Nadelka says there's a lot wrong with it because it can literally kill you.
To give you a better idea of how ingesting laundry detergent has vamped up, in 2016 and 2017, poison control centers received 39 calls and 53 calls, respectively, for intentionally ingested laundry detergent packets. In the first 3 weeks of 2018, they received 86. In studio, Jacqueline Lee, 13 News Now.